described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Red 5 Creative presents Travel Thru History, Los Angeles, California. In fast motion, nighttime traffic fills freeways, the sun rises, and more traffic heads for a city.
The stars are shining a little brighter as we fly over the City of Angels on today's episode of Travel Thru History. People come from all over the world to this Southern California coastal city to try their hand at making it big. It's impossible to get bored in this culture capital with endless museums, shows, festivals, and unique restaurants. First, watch your step as we stumble over the coolest jumble of bones at the La Brea Tar Pits. This ancient area of leaky asphalt is an active excavation site that holds the remains of some unlucky animals that got stuck in the sticky slush. Then we take a somber tour through the Los Angeles Museum of the Holocaust, where we learn the heartbreaking stories from the survivors of this great tragedy. Next, we visit the Japanese American National Museum, which has an incredible collection of artifacts from a time when 120,000 people of Japanese ancestry were forced into internment camps in their own country. Lights, camera, action! Browse the largest collection of Hollywood memorabilia and see if you can spot some props from your favorite movie at the Hollywood Museum. And finally, we're clear for launch at the California Science Center to marvel at Space Shuttle Endeavor. This massive vessel completed 25 missions to space before rolling down Los Angeles streets to its new retirement home. So grab your walking shoes, because we certainly aren't taking the 405. We are treading from the ancient past to the glamorous present in Los Angeles, California, on today's Travel Thru History.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.